Hi guys, it's me, Jen, and welcome back to Jellahs World. Today, we're gonna do an arts and crafts DIY. We'll make my old pencil holder into a new pencil holder. All we need is an old pencil holder, paint, and paint brushes. Paints are dry. We can put some emoji stickers for decorations. Thank you. now done putting stickers on my new pencil holder. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye!